we're gonna consider how to do array of variables in Arena simulation. It's gonna be a very brief example. We're gonna consider basic process, create, dispose. So variable my data, we have three rows, the value is 10, 15, 25, and we're gonna consider variables here, built expression variable my data, number of rows, number of columns, minimum value, average value, so we need current value, comma 1. This is the first one. I'm gonna run this. So the value is 10. If we change this, so it'll be like a second row, we obtain 15 and as simple as that. So we defined here a table of three rows and one column of 10, 15, 25. Okay.